Something interesting is having a drum loop like this one, for instance. And I'm sending a clock, not synced, huh, but it doesn't matter. Look, you know what I mean. So I will send a very fast trig, and I will start the move point with the start point, sorry, via an LFO. So we're gonna do it. It's strange, but it's cool.